Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll explore Yasaka Shrine or Gion Shrine. It is one of the three major shrines that you can see here in Kyoto City. The other two being Heian Jingu and Fushimi Inari Taisha, which we have just recently explored. Yasaka Shrine has a very rich and long history. It may go back as far as the Heian era or 656 AD, making it about 1,350 years old. At the center of the main sanctuary of Yasaka Shrine, Susano no Mikoto is enshrined. He is said to be a famous Japanese heroic deity. What makes Yasaka Shrine also famous is its tradition called Gion Matsuri or Gion Festival. It is arguably one of the biggest and grandest festivals here in Japan. It is attended by people from all over the world and from all over Japan. We'll have a separate video for the Gion Festival. For now, come with me and let's explore the grounds of the Yasaka Shrine. Ikimashou! I hope you enjoyed our walking tour today. If you go to Kyoto City in the future, please don't forget to visit Yasaka Shrine. It is only a 20-minute bus ride away from Kyoto Station. And since Yasaka Shrine is located in the Gion area, it is very close to the Kyomizudera Temple, which is one of the top destinations here in Japan. And also, you can enjoy shopping because right across from the shrine is the main shopping district here in Kyoto City. As always, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And please also hit that notification button for my next video. じゃあ、また今度よろしくお願いしますね。